Hi guys, this is a tutorial of how to make a homemade pig. So first of all, you need a CD. Low quality CD works well. Then we need a real pig. Then we need to place it anywhere you want in the CD and draw an outline just to make a mark. So, just going to draw outline. You could use markers or sign pens, anything you want. So, this is what a mark looks like. And now we are going to cut it off. It's a bit tricky part, so as a tip, you should first cut it randomly so that it becomes easy to shape it up. So we have that part and we don't need the CD anymore. So now what we are going to do is shape it up in that shape and should now cut it again in the shape of a pig. Do it carefully so that it doesn't break or the shape doesn't ruin. Be careful while doing it. So, we got the shape. Now what you can do, CD's got two parts, it's too much thick, so we want to make it a bit thinner. What we're going to do, just this side you can see, we're going to rip it off. Oh. So now you have got two parts. I'm gonna skip this one so that we could get a transparent pig. So now what? Oh, that's a nice design. Now we will need a nail cutter and this part which we use to shape our nail. We should use this one, or you could use a sandpaper. And just what you need to do, just shape. Rub it and make a smoother end and edge so that sounds well. Take some time. I'm gonna skip it because you can try your own. So we have got our own shiny transparent pig. You could design it with markers or something else if you want. It's optional. Got the pick and we then design. So now we'll check whether it works or not. Hey guys, I'm back with my guitar. So I'm gonna check my picks. So first I'm gonna use my original pick and let's see how it sounds. Sounds well. Now our own homemade pick which I made. Works well.